Andhra Pradesh reported 5,041 new cases. No other state except Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu have ever gone beyond the 5,000 mark in a single day. With rising cases of coronavirus infection, the state government of Kerala is now making arrangements to treat 50,000 patients at a time. The lockdown imposed in Kalapurigi district has been extended till the midnight of July 27 by the district administration. Karnataka's first free plasma bank set up in Bengaluru. Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath directed officials to allow home quarantine only if all protocols related to the disease are followed. UK buying 90 million coronavirus vaccine doses. The Chilean government officials introduced a step-by-step plan to gradually relax coronavirus lockdown and restrictions in Sunday. With 26 new cases reported on Monday, South Korea witnessed its lowest daily jump in local COVID-19 transmissions. Florida has reported over 12,000 new cases of coronavirus on Sunday. Global shares mixed as investors eye EU meeting on pandemic.